This is somewhat of a quiet year for Victory as far as all new models go, save for the early release Victory Octane Hot Rod. Regardless, there are still 11 impressive V-twins in the 2017 Victory Motorcycles lineup, though the Impulse TT is not in it, at least not yet. Let's go over what Victory has for us in 2017. Baggers are the bread and butter of Victory's lineup, and the Magnum X1 is the flagship. Pressing down the road with a 21-inch front wheel and sitting low on a 16-inch rear wheel, the 2017 Victory X1 features high-end pearl white paint with platinum overlay and electric red pinstriping. More than just fancy paint, the X1 makes its presence known via a 200-watt sound system that features 10 speakers, as well as a bright LED headlight. As with all the big-inch Victory motorcycles, the X1 is powered by the well-regarded air-slash-oil-cooled Freedom 106 power plant. The MSRP of the 2017 Victory Magnum X1 is $24,499. If you don't need the top-flight bling of the Magnum X1, the standard Magnum offers the same riding functionality, but without the special paint or boisterous sound system. Available in three colors, Gloss Black, Habanero Inferno Orange, Indie Red Pearl, the Magnum stands out with a blacked-out treatment on the motor and exhaust.